this one.
November 24th.
Tonight's jersey dedication means more than what you accomplished on the court. You've done more than any player.
Get it. PG-13, is he working for the fucking guys now? Cause in this world he's making sure that he's the fucking boss now. Horford got the block, Korver shot is going up, down. Teague like or not, got a spot, he won't stop. Blow. Dirt fade away, has seen better days, but he still can't play. So can hit that tray, but Grizz pull away. Cause the guy can't lay and he plays both ways. Not an all-star, how? Chris beat the Nugs, but the shit still fucked. That's not tough love, I just think they suck. And Kobe's rough, but my mouth stays shut. Cause fuck the hate, they wanna pick one. Bulls beat Portland and Oregon, no less. Butler and Nico from three, fuck yes. Pacers, Hawk, Memphis, Clippers, Chicago, Golden State got through as winners.